Hey guys, what's going on? Ken here. We're gonna be taking a look at this new camera. This is a Contour. This would be the Contour Rome model 1600. Does not belong to me. It's my buddy's, and we're gonna put it through its paces for the first time. So give you some action shots. Hey, what's up guys? Gonna take a minute to talk about the Contour Rome. This one, as you can see on the lens there, films in 1080p. It's got the 170 degree wide angle. It does come with a lens cover and these two mounts that you can remove the backing and stick them to whatever you want. My friend did pick up this Picatinny rail attachment as well. Worked out pretty well for AK and AR. The shotgun recoil was a little bit much for it. We might be able to figure out something to secure that a little better in the future. So camera is pretty basic. You can lift this hatch in the back. Opens up and you can see you got your micro SD card and your micro USB inside there. All you got to do is close it back up, flip the switch right here, locks it up. One of the neat features about this little camera is it's got this little laser level built in. And so what that's for is, depending on the orientation you have it mounted, you can change your camera angle accordingly to get everything lined up. So pretty neat little feature. To record, it's simply flip the switch forward, and to stop, flip it back. So, cool little camera. I'm pretty impressed. Thanks for watching, everybody.